Those in the field. A catch is on its way. I'm not sure what it's up to, but I doubt it's good.
This is about to get interesting.
And very dangerous. Watch out.
See them fight without weapons. Wait. their cannons.
Superlative work.
Some weird feedback on the comms. Dev, did you put your teacup on the broadcast switch again? There are hovering fallen drones all over the EDZ. Try taking a peek at one of their cores. That'll tell us why this feedback is happening.
This core, it's acting as a kind of broadband amplifier. Their signal is blocking transmissions all across the dial.
That won't do. We need the airwaves to be clear if we're to reach those poor souls who fled the city.
There's a signal antenna nearby. I can use the core to try to find the source of whatever the Fallen are doing.
Why do you think they're trying to jam us, Dev?
They missed their opportunity to take over this area after our friend touched the shard.
And now they're too scared to fight us head on. Typical Fallen.
I lost the connect. The Fallen are jamming us. I found the source. It's underground. Deep underground.
That figures. Fall in love, dark places.
Especially with the Red Legion all over the Dead Zone.
This tunnel looks promising. Fallen banners. We're definitely on the right track. built up down here. We need to remember this place after we retake the city, so we can clear it out for good.
Or we could let the Fallen have their creepy caves, and not sacrifice more people.
That shield down, I can finally get a read on the source. It's close. This is it. Hold them off, and I'll use that shank core to shut down the signal remotely. Thank you. just a little longer. Just before you took out that captain, I fried all their broadcast capabilities. No more jamming.
That means people will be coming to the farm from all over the planet. Once we get that last relay set up, we can reach out to the rest of the system.
Then we can start rallying Guardians to strike back against the Red Legion.
There will be plenty of time for both. For now, head back here when you can, you two. What's the word? I hope it is helpful. Do be careful with that.
Aim well, my friend.